God has said that he won't give you more than you and your strength can stand. If your burdens and temptations seem to be getting out of hand, it is the time to talk to him just to see what he can do. 'Cause he'll never let you go alone. He has promised to be there for you. He will never give us more than we are able to withstand. If the going in our life gets tough, I'm sure he'll lend a hand. But so many times I've wondered, when it seems things aren't going too good, that my Lord is showing more faith in me than somehow I wish he would. There are so many things in life that are there to help us grow, to exercise our faith in him, and so the truth we'll know. There's nothing in our life by chance, so if we just listen to him, the lessons of life we are soon to learn, on that we can depend. He'll never give us more than we are able to withstand. If the going in our life gets tough, I'm sure he'll lend a hand. But so many times I've wondered, when it seems things aren't going too good, that my Lord is showing more faith in me than somehow I wish he would. I want to gain what I must learn so that I can be of use to him. But there are so many things to learn that can leave me feeling grim. If I take the time to understand there's a purpose in all that I do, I will have a better attitude as his love comes showing through. He will never give us more than we are able to withstand. If the going in our life gets tough, I'm sure he'll lend a hand. But so many times I've wondered, when it seems things aren't going too good, that my Lord is showing more faith in me than somehow I wish he would. No matter what in life we learn, all lessons will lead us to him. When we give up all our selfish pride, true joy in our life will begin. Our failures and our disappointments disappear when our victories we win. As we learn about his amazing grace and his love that will save us from sin, he will never give us more than we are able to withstand. If the going in our life is tough, I'm sure he'll lend a hand. But so many times I've wondered, when it seems that things aren't going too good, that my Lord is showing more faith in me than somehow I wish he would.